So I started off painting in small circular motions, almost like scrubbing the paint in. This will start to create a texture of light paint in your first layer. Then I start to add in some deeper green colour around the lower right portion of the curves of the bushy tree. This mid-green tone you can bring up into the middle of each of the circles as a transition colour. And then leave the bottom right of the circles to be the deepest colour, and this creates the idea of shadow and depth in your tree. Using just the tip of your brush, you can pull down the tree trunk brown to add the trunk and the branches.